used by government administration and consumed by pops of wealth 20 to 99. Communication needs. Competes with services and transportation. Ah! So I probably won't need to subsidize it as long as the input goods aren't too expensive. However, the rubber, tools, iron, and lead. One of which is insanely expensive. And the other are also kind of bad on this metric. Okay, no, so it's just so telephone production happens on there. A new one in here. Fail game. Rubber shortage. Yep. I figured. Let's see, where can I import rubber? Ecuador. Okay. And let's swap you to electric trains. Police brutality. Discrimination, standard of living below expected minimum, unfulfilled political movement demands, standard of living, pops dying, events, and other reasons. It's mainly from the move towards hospitals. There we go. This will weaken the monks. Right, let's go for an old age pension. Tax avoidance activated. Anyway, well, that's what I was actually aiming for. Clothes keep getting more and more expensive. Right. Oh wait, that one's already swapped to elastics. Okay. So is this one. Just yet. Okay, this is a change I can afford. Or, well, the mine can afford. What about the bigger one? Nope. Floods the market with too much coal. For that to be effective. Country or class? Where did I just get? I stopped paying attention. Bottle blowers. Oh, it's pneumatic tools. No, it's not. Steam turbine, okay. Oh, I can change to coal fire for the power plants. Rather than just hydroelectric. It's gonna take a lot more coal, though. Set it off if I just don't touch it. Oh, election's coming in. Ceiling strategies. Let's see what a synthetics plant can do. Rayon can produce silk. Ah, it's because it includes the Yangbang officials. Destroyer. Well, at the very least, we'll give a reason for the shipyard to continue expanding. Right, the Art Academy can now produce film art. Some other time, perhaps. Zeppelins are now spreading. So what's next? Oh yeah, Zeppelins. Right. I read that a moment ago. Explosives. Explosive again. Good substitution. Price of ore. Right, that should give me a lot more government administration once I swap. It's also going to make telephones insanely expensive, but that at least makes it possible. For the electronics industry to actually expand properly. Now we'll pick an actual. Obviously, mass surveillance. Let's go for political agitation, actually. Gets me more authority. Should be able to afford that. Okay, can we afford to swap to this? Yes, okay. Good, that means more iron. You know, I never really looked at the tobacco plantations. Are they doing good? No reason not to expand these. Then. Rubber shortages again. Oh no. Because the expansions of the electronics industry that are planned. Okay, so the nihilist. Oh. So the trade unions now have a nihilist and okay. Swap the old age pension, which would theoretically allow me to go all the way to here. I think I would prefer to just reduce mortality rates. Nope, still a psychological affliction. All right. Oh, very high radicalism. Might this turn into a civil war? Oh, we've already shifted to those. Okay. Well, that means I need to start working on infrastructure again. Sadly. Should keep an eye on quantity, though. Okay. I should also expand the infrastructure here, too. Let's see what happens. Let's try silk. Stick with that. See what happens. Hoping to click on port. There we are. There's the modern port, okay. If it gets me even more convoys, I just gonna need to start using oil. Problem. I need concrete dockyards for that. Communist, okay. So, the intelligentsias are now the vanguard of the revolution. Lovely. Huh. Palanga owns... Huh. Scandinavia owns a single province in Lithuania. Alright, okay. I guess. Alright, so the glass works can now swap to automatic glass blowers. Problem is that requires oil, so no. Let's better get it at some point. Okay, the movement has disbanded, I can pick something else. Problem is, most of these I don't really care about. They're either going to actively cause problems, for one reason or another. No one wants freedom of conscience. Problems with government administration. Okay, swap two telephone switchboards again. Pricey, but worth it. Breton uprising. Also a canceled republic. Because it's a national uprising, not a political uprising. Which is weird, since I mean, Algeria's still around. I don't think that's supposed to be the case. Okay.